working on seemingly unrelated jobs, many employees were not even sure they were producing anything. And few workers had any conception of the fabulous costs involved.
Here it is, General Groves, plutonium.
Well, that's the first time I've seen it, but if you don't mind, I wish you'd hold that under it, because after all, there's about $50 million in that test tube.
Finally, after 3 years...